me pese mu hu grounds are e fertile e demand na jantu asa o ba obetimi agura madin kuni ma
me pacho ka o ti repeat question bi ma
dia me chere se o kasa mu ma yete asa se ket wa ye bi wan kasa o submission o making it clear se wa ye bi ba nsa na gene na te se mu aye mre e o so obi ba beto aso
but nipa be bi wa me nyina
into her environment ne football people so o mo call you on new year we are sure se na na ba obetimi adin kuni because ket na se o di no me gwa kwa mu ye pa o.
Oh, I only am a man that was only maybe. Made a complete my language. Oh.
Okay.
Complete. No, it's never my language in my life. Aspect. And I hope that Amofa Gyantua is a very strategic person. What I say.
Okay.
I'm going to go a delegate election. Players, a bit more yet. Go for my football. Go to the Granite FIA. We have a lot of people that out in there about football, multi football. I say, okay. And you know, a delegate election.
Okay.
Me dem who di omo ni mu di omo ti football. I say, so we are about 420 from no the next one. Di two many masaa di onya onya na makasa onya kasa wa ba na wa. What I say, you see, I know the thing. So basa wa ba. He has to do a consultation.
Okay.
And penny for. And I call it Honomono. No, said we ain't on one sampling for you now, not so Marco, 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 sampling for you. A bema baby, no meaning in our. But in 20 minutes in a day, and my name say,
okay,
yeah, but what down to a bamubia, obia, bedi in the football fraternity.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a, yeah, it's an all inclusive government. If Ben Amofa Gyantua become the next GFA boss, I'm a team account. Politics and the Indian will be out. Don't mean solving in idea. But I believe that the football people know, so we have been before down towards the news. I didn't know from no mutia or moon say, ah, the new dawn has arrived.
Okay.
And that is Bernard, the current president of Brikun Chelsea.